What is it this time, Faru?
Padho.
What good will come of it?
हाँ, कुछ भी नहीं अगर तुम उस नजरिए से देखोगे तो.
Don't you think it'll make some difference somewhere?
Why do you always hang on to lost causes? There. I've initialized it. Now you can dedicate it to me. Happiness does not exist. It is only remembered in times of agony, sorrow.
Apni yatna mein.
But I never said it was a bad thing to hang on to lost causes. Did I? Grazie.
It was a simple aneurysm in the frontal lobe.
So, what do you have for me now, Dr. Bose?
My entire collection of English literature, 19th century.
Regrim for a nun? What is this, a religious book? Because he does not like controversy.
It's about a prostitute.
Then he definitely will not like it.
Too controversial?
Too old to be seduced. Your manuscript, is it finished?
Almost.
Always almost.
My secretary has hepatitis B, jaundice.
My grandmère, she says to me often, turn your regrets, excuses, and wishes into fishes, and you'll never go hungry again. I'll be right back.
Leah. This yours?
Would you like one?
No, I
have one.
I'm sorry. I couldn't stop the disembowelment. For a skillful surgeon, I've done your sandwiches irreparable damage.
I guess we'll have to operate right away then.
Can I make it up to you by buying you a meal?
Oh, well, only if it's an emergency, doctor.
Nandu, Madhi, enough already. All the swimming back and forth, very boring me to death just looking at you, man.
I like it.
You know, there's a lot more to do in Kochi.
Like what?
Like drink. Talk to chicks. Drink.
Maybe you should expand your horizons, you know, come for a swim, maybe you'll like it.
I already know what I like, man. I'll be in the bar, okay?
Wait for me, Nanuvaram.
Oh, shit! Bloody crazy NRIs. Flower has bloomed. A flower waiting to be relished, adored, plucked. Move parikanam.
Hey, my, wait. What if she's waiting for someone that doesn't feel like being plucked?
Ah, man, you've ruined my game. Come on. Heshi the dude would walk into a bar and all the girls would flock to him. You writers get a lot of action, man.
Poet. Wrote a lot of poems.
I know, man. Last time we went to a bar, he had all the girls hanging on to him with a poem for each one. Can't believe it. Enough, man. I judge up the past when I'm mellow. Bhutangal.
You seem to lack any deep feelings to dredge up ghosts from the past.
Cheers to that. Keshi said you dig it in Vienna.
Yeah, I do.
Especially this time of the year. The Viennese orchestra plays every evening. Musicians flocking from all over the world. The colors of the trees change, the wind is different. Love to write at this time of the year.
So you're leaving?
Yeah, maybe next week.
When it rains in Paris, that is when it's the most beautiful. Everyone complains, but I love it.
It rains here too during the monsoon.
I know.
Maybe it will remind you of home.
Why would I have left home if I wanted to be reminded of it?
Some people find comfort in the things that they're familiar with.
Not me.
Don't you miss home?
I don't miss what I was missing.
So what are you missing?
Little things. Ma chère Joel. I guess that's what happens when you spend your life running around with your nose in a book. things just go missing.
It's not about chance, Faru. You have to know what it is that you want.
I just don't think it's a good idea.
Why not?
I mean, where would you live?
I don't know. Away from home?
Somewhere abroad?
No. Abroad's too far away. Somewhere between abroad and home.
घर छोड़ के क्या करोगी तुम?
Live on my own, like you.
So what? Now you want to be a writer?
Latest Bollywood blockbuster only on Eros Now.